I was a college kid, summer break hobo, itching round North America, my backpack and guitar. Along comes Bill, rope around his bedroll, water in an antifreeze bottle tied across his back. Met him first in western Nebraska, heading into the eastern horizon. Now I'm standing at the junction of two freeways in Illinois. How the hell could he be coming up from St. Louis? Took me 2 days to get here. There's a lot you can learn from Bill. Bill, the plastic bag man, hitchhiking on the interstate. Ain't no such thing as being late. Ain't no such thing as plans. Bill, the plastic bag man, hitchhiking on the interstate, subjecting himself to fate. Are we living our lives wrong? Dust caked on his brow, greasy bowl cut hair, sweat stains on a Salvation Army polyester suit. Doesn't have his bedroll anymore, it got traded for assorted treasures he carries in a plastic bag. Pulls out a mandolin, tinkles a few notes and puts it away. Shows me an old railroad map where he'll pick berries along the tracks. Just keeps walking north, never looking back. Never seen him get a ride. There's a lot you can learn from Bill.
Hitchhiking on the interstate, ain't no such thing as being late, ain't no such thing as plans. Bill, the plastic bag man, hitchhiking on the interstate, subjecting himself to fate. Are we living our lives wrong? Bill, the plastic bag man, hitchhiking on the interstate, ain't no such thing as being late, ain't no such thing as plans. Bill, the plastic bag man, hitchhiking on the interstate, subjecting himself to fate. Are we living our lives wrong?